Hello students, welcome to class 8, exercise 2.4. We are going to see your first question is, two gates are fitted at the entrance of the library to open the gate easily. A wheel is fixed at 6 feet distance from the wall to which the gate is fitted. If one of the gate is opened to 90 degree, find the distance moved by the wheel. Pi is equal to 3.14. So here the gate is fitted on the wall and a wheel is fixed at 6 feet. That means R value they given as 6 feet. And they said that if the gate is opened, what is the distance moved by the wheel? So if the gate is open, you have to find the length of the arc, that is outer boundary of that figure. So length of the arc is equal to, you know very well, the formula is theta by 360 into 2 pi r. And theta value is 90 degree. Pi value they given as 3.14. R is equal to 6 feet. Substitute in the formula. 90 by 360 into 2 into 3.14 into 6. As we have to find out the length of the arc, you are using the perimeter formula 2 pi r. That is outer boundary of that figure. So cancel 0 and 0. In 9 table, 9 ones are, 9 fours are. Then in 2 table, 2 twos are, 2 ones are. Then again with 2 table, 2 ones are, 2 threes are. Therefore, 3.14 into 3. 3 into 4 is 12. 2 carry 1. 3 ones are 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, and 3 threes are 9. As they given, before 2 number point, you have to keep before 2 number. That means 9.42 feet. Next question. With his usual speed, if a person covers a circular track of radius 150 meter in 9 minutes. Find the distance that cover in 3 minutes. Pi value is equal to 3.14. Now, they given the circular track. The radius of the track is 150 meter. A person covered this 150 meter in 9 minutes. So they ask you to find the distance that it cover in 3 minutes. That means you have to find out the circumference of the circle. Here the radius value is given as 150 meter, and this a person is covered in 9 minutes. Therefore, you have to find out first the perimeter of the circle to find the distance that is covered in 3 minutes. So, perimeter of the circle, you know the formula 2 pi r. 2 into 3.14, r value they given as 150 meter. 2 into 150 is equal to 300. 300 into 3.14, that is 3 4s are 12, carry 1, 3 1s are 3, 3 plus 1 is 4, and 3 3s are 9. Then add this 2 zeros. As they given before 2 number point, you have to keep 2 number before 2 number decimal. Therefore, the answer is 942 meter. So, the perimeter, that is the circumference of the circle, is 942 942 meter. Now you have to find the distance covered in 3 minutes. Totally in 9 minutes he covered 942 meter. But ask you to find only in 3 minutes how many distance he covered. Therefore, find it, write it out, distance and time taken. For 942, for 9 minutes, the distance covered is 942. Now you have to find out for 3 minutes. And distance is, we don't know, so put the question mark or X. Cross multiple. 942 into 3 divided by 9. So in 9 table, in 3 table, 3 threes are, 3 ones are. Then again with 3 table, 3 threes are 9, 3 ones are 3, carry 1, 3 fours are 12. Therefore, your answer is 314 meter. The distance covered in 9 minutes is equal to 314 meter. Then the third question, find the area of the house drawing given in. So they ask you to find the area. Here, write down the figure A1. A1 is your square. Then A2, A3 and A4. Now first one is area of the, if you see the figure, the first figure is area of the square. Here the total height of the figure is 10 centimeter. So here the 6 centimeter they given means, square means all the sides are equal. Therefore here also 6 centimeter. Therefore 10 minus 6 is equal to 4 centimeter. To find the height of the second figure is 4 centimeter. As the full length of the figure is 10 centimeter, here they given 6 centimeter. So here as the square all the sides are equal, here 6 centimeter means here also this side also 6 centimeter. So you have to find out the height of the triangle. Therefore 10 minus 6 is equal to 4. Now we'll move to the sum. First one is A1, area of the square. Area of the square is equal to, you know the formula. You know the formula, A square. A value is 6. Therefore 6 into 6 is 36 centimeter square. And next one is area of triangle. Area of triangle is equal to off into base into height. Here the value of base is 6 and height is 4. Therefore off into 6 into 4. In 2 table 2 ones are, 2 twos are, 6 twos are 12. Area of triangle is equal to 12 centimeter square. Next A3, if you see here, area of the parallelogram. Here they given 8 centimeter means opposite sides are equal. So this side is also 8 centimeter. Your base is 8. Now you have to find out the height. If you see here, the height value is 4. Therefore the parallelogram height is also 4. Which is equal to 8 into 4 is equal to 32 centimeter square. Now area of rectangle. See here, area of rectangle is, length is 8 and breadth is 6. 8 6 are 48. Area of figure is equal to A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus A4. First one, your value is 36 plus 12 + 32 + 48, which is equal to 128 centimeter square. Now the fourth question, do as a homework. We'll move to the challenging problem. Your fifth question. Guna has fixed a single door of width 3 feet in his room, whereas Nandan has fixed a double door each of width 1 by 2 feet in his room. From the closed position, if each of the single and double door can open up to 120 degree, whose door takes a minimum area? So first we will take the Guna. So first if you take the Guna has fixed a single door. So the width of the single door is 3 feet. And the, when they opened, they said that we can able to open up to 120 degree. Therefore, they ask you to find which door has occupied minimum area. So first, find out the area required for a single door to open. If area asked and theta value is given, means theta by 360 into pi r square. Theta is equal to 120. 120 by 360 into pi, they didn't give any value, so write as it is, into single door width is 3 feet. Therefore, 3 into 3. 0 and 0 cancel. 12 table, 12 ones are, 12 threes are. Then 3 table, 3 ones are, 3 ones are. Therefore, the area covered is equal to 3 pi feet square. Now, we'll find the area covered by the double door. That is Nandan. Nandan has fixed the double door. The width of the double door is equal to 1 by 2 feet. If you convert this into the fraction, 2 ones are 2, 2 plus 1 is 3, 3 by 2, and the angle covered is 120 degree. Therefore, area required to open is equal to theta by 360 into pi into r square. Theta value they given 120, 120 by 360 into pi into r value is 3 by 2 into 3 by 2. So if you cancel this one, 0 1 0, then in 12 table 12 ones are, 12 threes are, 3 ones are, again here 3 ones are, here 2 table 2 ones are, 2 ones are. So the answer is 3 by 2 pi feet square. Therefore, the double door requires a minimum area. If you compare this one, here Nandan is, the area required to open the double door is 3 by 2 pi feet square. The area required to open the single door is 3 pi feet square. So the minimum area covered is the double door. Now your sixth question, do as a homework. We move to the seventh question. The three identical coins, each of diameter 6 centimeter, are placed as shown. Find the area of the shaded region between the coins. Pi is equal to 3.14 and they given root 3 is equal to 1.732. So what they ask you to find out the area of the shaded region. So if you see here, the three identical coins are placed and the diameter is, and the diameter they given is 6 cm. That means the diameter here, the value of the diameter is 6 cm. So if you see here, all the sides are 6. That means equilateral triangle. To find out the area of the shaded region, area of equilateral triangle minus area of 3 sector. If you see here, you can see the sector, area of the 3 sectors. So first find the area of the equilateral triangle. Area of equilateral triangle formula is root 3 by 4 into a square square unit. And a value they given here 6 centimeter. Therefore, root 3 by 4 into 6 into 6. In 2 table, 2 2's are, 2 3's are. Again with 2 table, 2 1's are, 2 3's are. So 3 into 3 is 9. And root 3 value they given here to substitute 1.732. Therefore 1.732 into 3 3's are 9. Here 9 2's are 18, 18 carry 1, 9 3's are 27, 27 plus 1 is 28, 8 carry 2, 9 7's are 63 plus 2 is 65, 5 carry 6, 9 1's are 9, 9 plus 6 is 15. Therefore, the area of the equilateral triangle is equal to 15.588. Now, you have to find out the area of the 3 sectors. Area of 3 sectors equal to theta by 360 into pi r square square unit. Now here the value of theta is, as the equilateral triangle means the value is, you know very well, 60 degree. All the sides are, all the angles are 60, all the three angles, each angle is 60 degree. Now you have to find out the r value. As here the diameter value is 6 cm means you have to find out the radius value. Radius is d by 2, that is 6 divided by 2 is 3. So the r value is equal to 3, and the equilateral triangle, the angle is 60 degree. Substitute in the formula 60 by, as a we have to find out for the 3 sectors, therefore you have to write 3 into 60 by 360 into 3.14 into 3 into 3. So 6 0 and 0 cancel. In 6 table 6 1's are, 6 6 are. Again in 3 table 3 2's are, 3 1's are. Then again with the 2 table 2 1's are 2, carry 1. Then 2 5's are 10, carry 1. 2 7's are 14. Therefore 1.57 into 3, with 3 into 3, which is equal to 14.13. Now subtract area of the equilateral triangle minus area of the 3 sectors. Therefore if you minus, you can get 1.458 centimeter square. Now using Euler formula, find the unknown values. You know Euler formula is face plus vertices minus edges is equal to 2. So here they didn't give the face value, so write it F as it is. Vertex is 6 and then edges is equal to 14. So minus 14. 14 minus 6 is 8, minus 8. When you bring this minus 8 to this side, plus. Therefore 8 plus 2 is 10. The next one is face, they given the value 8. Vertex is, they didn't give the vertex value, so V, and then edge is minus 10. So if you minus 10 plus 8 is equal to minus 2. If you bring this minus 2 this side, plus. Therefore V is equal to 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. Now the last one is F value, they given 20, V is equal to 10, and E, we are going to find it out, is equal to 2. 10 plus 20 is equal to 30. If you bring this 30 to this side, minus, so 2 minus 30 is minus 28. Here minus and minus is plus. So complete all the sums in your classwork, students.